Hello children, children from your value education book, I am going to summarize chapter 11, All Religions Are Equal. So, what is religion? Religion is the belief in the existence of God. Religion has been an important part of the country's culture. It is about the presence of God who is controlling the entire world. All religions, cultures, and beliefs, it deserves the same amount of respect even if they are different from your own. You have to respect every religion. And you know, the Constitution of India also has declared the right to freedom of religion, and this is our fundamental right. With the worship of God, we are connected to the various activities, and these activities mostly reflect as festivals. And you know, India is a land of festivals. People of many religions, they live in India. Besides different languages, different eating habits, different ways of dressing, as well as different ways of worshipping, India has different festivals in the name of different religions. Different people have different beliefs, and due to this belief, many different cultures exist. Now, in this story, Ravi is having three friends, Hassan, a Muslim boy, Kulwant, a Sikh boy, and Samuel, a Christian boy. Hassan's religion is Islam, Kulwant's religion is Sikhism, and Samuel's religion is Christianity. That is the religion based on the teaching of Jesus Christ. Ravi himself is a Hindu boy, and his religion is Hinduism. So, what are festivals he celebrates? He celebrates Raksha Bandhan, he celebrates Deepavali, Holi, Dashehra, and so many other festivals. At the occasion of Deepavali, Ravi and his sister Suchi, they help their parents to decorate their house, they light earthen lamps, diyas, and pray to God Lakshmi. Kulwant and Samuel come to Ravi's home and give him Deepavali greetings. They all enjoy different types of sweets which Ravi's mother serves them. So, happily, Suchi, Ravi, Hassan, Kulwant and Samuel, they celebrated the festivals, and in return they promised when the sister ties the bandhan, that is Raksha Bandhan, to their brothers, they promised to safeguard their sister against all the odds in life. Now coming to Hassan. Now, in the sacred month of Ramzan, Hassan practices Roza. This is the day of fasting. On Eid al-Fitr and Meethi Eid, Hassan goes to offer namaz in the mosque. He invites Ravi, Kulwant, Samuel to his home. All the friends, they embrace each other, saying Eid Mubarak. Hassan's elder sister Zeba serves Samia. That is the sweet dish to all the friends. Thereafter, Hassan's parents give Eidi, that is some money or gift, to all the friends with their blessings. And they enjoy a lot. Coming to Kulwant. Kulwant is a Sikh boy and he goes to nearby Gurudwara daily. He listens to Gurubani and the part of Guru Granth Sahib. Sikh, they celebrate the birthdays of all the 10 gurus with joy and happiness. Birthday of Guru Gobind Singh Ji, Guru Tegh Bahadur Singh Ji, Guru Arjun Dev Ji, and Guru Nanak Dev Ji, the first Guru. When they celebrate the birthday of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, it is called Guru Parv. On this occasion, Gurudwaras organize special Shabad Kirtan and Gurubani. Kulwant invites his friends Ravi, Hassan and Samuel to participate in Langar. Procession implies a line of people or vehicles that moves along slowly, especially displaying their special acts and things as a part of the ceremony. And then the friend Samuel. Samuel is Christian and so he celebrates Christmas. The Christmas tree is decorated with colored lights and ornaments. Santa Claus, an imaginary old man with red clothes and a long white beard, is supposed to bring small children presents at Christmas. Samuel invites all his friends Ravi, Hassan and Kulwant to his home and they wish each other Merry Christmas and enjoy eating Christmas cake, a sweet dish on a fruit cake covered with icing. Children, all religious festivals, they promote harmony among the people and serve as a good source of recreation. We should have faith in all the religions. And moreover, the religion is a collection of cultural system, cultural beliefs that relate humanity to spirituality. So, you should respect, give honor to all the religion. And as Gandhiji has told, the essence of all religions is one. Only their approaches are different. So, celebrate the festivals of India together with unity. Thank you, children. Be safe. Have a nice day.